Well, it's good to be with you all this morning.